Hello, my name's Winnie. Today I'm gonna make the bag like a handbag like this. Okay, I'm gonna start with the bottom. I use a size H stitch thing for the bag, for the bottom. Okay, first of all, I'm gonna make the bottom. I make the 15 stitch for the bottom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. This one only for sample. Okay, now I make two more stitch. 1, 2, 4. Go to the 15 stitch to do it. I make a whole row first. Last stitch. Actually, you can make more 15 stitch or less, up to you only. This depends what kind of size, what size bag you want to do. Okay, you don't have to be a 15, you can be a 12, you can be a 20. Okay, now the second row. Okay, now this tail always on my way. You know what I'm gonna do? Hide it. Gonna hide enough and I cut it. Okay. And then this is the second row now. So keep going back and forward, go back and forward. Okay. Doing like just come here, go back, you know, keep doing like go back and forward until like this. I think that's what the size I like. Okay, so I'm stop here. So now I'm gonna make the corner, crochet around the corner. But before I crochet around the corner, I mark when I start. See, I start in this corner, so I mark it. So I use different stitch now. I use the J10 stitch because this is from the bottom. This is for the back, the body. I mean, the wall, like. Okay, now, this is very important. If you want a bag like even balance, 1, 2 for the both sides. This you can same stitch, but this one okay now. Look at, I go to the hole here, and I go to small hole. And the big one. Now A3. Look at this one. I skip the small one. I go to the big one, and I go to the small one and big one and the small one. Every 5 stitch decrease one stitch. Okay, I decrease this one. I decrease this one. I skip. And then go to the big one. Make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and skip one and go to the big one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and skip this one. Every 5 stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, this 4, 5. And skip the small one. 1, 2. So I finish that. I don't do any decrease. Okay, now look at the back. Look really even. Look at even. Same thing with this side. Every 5 stitch, skip 1. Okay, then crochet around the corner and around here. Same thing, this side do the same thing. If this side 30 stitch, this side happy 30 stitch. This side 10 stitch, stitch. This side same thing. So make the bags balance. Okay, now I keep doing this like around the back until 4 row. Remember 4 row. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 row. Remember I start here. Okay. I start here. I crochet 4 row. So this corner, I increase 1 stitch. Every corner, 4 corner, decrease 1 stitch. Okay, see, and same stitch. This outside, this inside, you can tell. Okay. So I could say all four corner increase one stitch of for each corner. Up to here corner, four corner, three, one, one, two, three, increase stitch here. So stop here, right? I already done this side. So after increase the stitch for four corner, and you just keep doing over and over around the bag. So gonna be like this. See, gonna be like this. So I'm gonna make the bag. I'm gonna make little create the bag like a square, you know. So the square, you have to remember, I tell you guys, if this 30 stitch, this side here 30 stitch, if this side 10 stitch, this side here be 10 stitch too. You know, I'm gonna create the corner like square. So usually I don't need to, but I'm gonna, if you guys don't know how to, make the corner square, you know, I suggest you guys use the string to sew on both sides. But sometimes you don't have to, you just clip like that. See, this is the corner. See, this is the corner. Remember I said 15 stitch here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 15 here. So 30 here. So middle corner is really even. Okay, look at the corner, the bottom here, corner, the corner, and this corner too. So I crochet the end here. So I use this stitch to make the corner. Let me pull this one out. I put a new one there, okay? I stitch all around until here I stop. But I want to create a corner like square, okay? So I now I use this H8 now for the corner. The other one too big. Okay, now okay. Okay, now watch carefully. This mark way in the center. Oh no. See this mark? So right under here, the stitch, and I do it only guide you to do it. You don't have to worry about that. You know, the corner guide you to do it. Look at, you know, almost guide you to do it. Look at. This is plastic. Really make you a really sticky your hand. So sometimes you can put some baby powder, you know, but the stitch you have to put some vaseline. Okay, see, look at, you just do to the bottom. Okay, I almost done from the top to the bottom. Okay, now look at. Okay, then I'm gonna finish this. Now, I'm gonna take this string out. Okay, this all the back, like square back. Okay, now let me hide this one. You can find any way to hide this string. Okay, I'm done the plastic, but now I need the cotton thread for the handle. Okay, now remember I start here, so I same thing, I start here. I use this kind of color, and I use H8 same stitch for now this corner. I start this corner. This actually is good for the handle, you know. So I hide this string. So I'm gonna crochet two rows around the back. Okay, I crochet all around the back with cotton thread. Now I almost done for the two rows. So I make the handle now. I'm gonna crochet the handle. Okay, this is the end now. See? This is the last stitch. Okay. Sew that into the back. See, make them even. I hide in the bottom, inside better. Yes. Now I'm gonna make the handle. I use 6 stitch to make the handle. I take that much longer for to sew in the back. So I make a little circle. Okay. Take 6 stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. Okay, and I take 2 stitch for 1. See, you can hear the note voice because really sticky. See the noise? Okay, the last one. Tie it. Okay, tie it. Okay, then. Okay, and keep doing like this, gonna be like this. Okay, how can tail is same length, you know what, it's count for stitch. Okay, you know how, I think this 60 row for the handle, you know how count. Okay, here, look at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. You count like this. Count the row, okay? This, see, you can tell this, you can count. So it's same handle, it's same row, 60. Both 60. 60 row, okay. Okay, now, I'm gonna do the handle. I'm gonna sew the handle. Okay. The handle position is up to you. You may be like this, but that's no good. I like, let's see, between this corner, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 7 stitch. And then let me pin it. And then pin it. So make sure, same thing. Don't forget, don't do like this. You know, see? You can tell this stitch pointing this side. Oh, forgot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, this black. Okay. Pin it. Okay. Other side, same thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Remember, the string pointing this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Remember, I tell you people like have this for sew. Count again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, okay? Way here. Okay. I used to do a knot, you know, like this. So leave it tight, like this knot. Tight. Okay. So same thing to other side and this side. Okay. Like after you sew on the handle, then the back like this. That's why I'm finished. Same thing, I finished this, same thing. But this different color, I put a little color on this one. Thank you for watching. Thank you.